So originally, I had the idea of making a button launcher. Mitchell, can I demonstrate real quick?
No.
Yes, I will. I don't care. I don't care what you say, Mitchell. Like, at this point in my life, I don't. I should, alright, place a block there. So, I had the great idea of a button launcher. And it goes toward the ground. And it uses the effect that a slime block shoots stuff.
Broke it.
Now, Mitchell doesn't know my improvement, so he needs to stay out of the way for a minute. He needs to stay away. I told you. Alright. Alright. Now what he doesn't know is... Now I'm actually starting to lag.
Are you lagging because of that?
Alright. Did it stay on there?
Yes.
It's not... The animation isn't going for me. Can you go away for a second? Go away. What the heck? What the hell?
What?
It's lagging for me. Now, originally, what was going on was... It was more... This was the original design. Hold on. What happens is... The original design... No, Mitchell, you put it down. Point it downward real quick. Just do that. Point it downward. Whatever.
Well...
Exactly. That was the idea. Only the problem was that the sticky thing would get stuck. We both have the same idea. What the heck? Alright, stop. Get out of here. You're lagging me. Mitchell's making another one. Cave nearby. Alright, so the ammo. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I don't see it. I don't see the animation. Mitchell, go away so I can see the animation.
Dude, it went even higher.
See, it's not animating for me. Dude, I'm lagging so much, it's not even animating for me.
That's because your freaking computer sucks.
Dude, mine's better than yours.
I know, but
you're... And I need you to leave because I'm running the server.
It's not that either.
Hey guys, Mashedrook here, and I am here with, like, Mitchell will be in the commentary.
With, like, Mitchell.
Yeah, with Mitchell, who is in the commentary. And welcome to another episode of the Server Survival Series, the SSS. That worked out surprisingly well. So, today I just decided to film another episode, because Mitchell's working on the Nightly Quarry survival mechanics. So, yeah.
I'm tired. Holy crap.
What time is it?
7.
Thank you. Why are you tired at 7?
I've been tired all day.
Yeah, same, but... Of all things. I don't know. So, yeah,
am
those two actually...
Oh,
God!
I still have to think.
Oops. I accidentally put myself back at hub, and why... Oops.
They called me... The sleepyhead.
Alright.
The Outstanding Camper Award goes to Mitchell Moss, the sleepyhead. So I was always trying to go to sleep when they were trying to do something. I was always tired.
Huh. Nice. I'm going to actually, in this episode, I'm going to, first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to try and find some treasure from the river here. Because I have Luck of the Sea and Lure on here. Dang it. Yeah. Nothing? I'm by a cave. I hate those noises.
Okay, so it's a poppy.
I got a fish. Not exactly what I was looking for. Oh, I got a salmon just by turning. Yeah, just ignore the coordinates on the bottom left.
It's actually going to pop up again.
Better. Mitchell, what'd you say?
It's gonna pop up again, don't worry.
Alright.
What's it called? Oh, yeah. ATP. Nine, four, seven. 84.
There's nothing there. Clownfish. Sun's going down, of course. How do you set a note block or command block for infinite night vision? It's a freaking
9999. But I keep it fair and turn it off during the day.
Oh,
hello.
That's one item.
I'm not giving it to you. Goodbye.
Give it to me.
Nope.
No, I can't. I have to... Whatever. Slash...
Crap, it happened again.
I just killed myself so... Crap! I don't want to go in there. I don't want it to set me to creative.
1 second, I'll be right back.
Alright. I'll cut when I'm back at the house.
I can just go.
I am back again, Mitchell.
Are you back? What'd you do? What'd you do?
I cut through that, Mitchell.
Oh.
Ooh, there's the lake that I was looking for. Hey, what's going on?
I'm a fish. Nom.
Stop it.
I'm gonna go back to my What's it called?
Fishing. I'ma be fishing.
I see your dirt golem.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
I meant to come back to that. Can you put like a beacon there or something?
No, I just saw it. Start going, you know where your diving board is?
Yeah.
It's in that general direction.
Alright. Alright.
From your entrance from your home to the diving board. Mm-hmm. Keep going that way. I slightly know where my base is. What, my soon to be base. It isn't far, I know it isn't. There's that. There it is. Is that a new one? That has to be a new one.
What? A new
one? If you want a sea temple, I have one.
There's two of them, dude. No, there's only one.
No, there's two. I found
one. Alright, so I look at what did I look at?
Dang it.
I looked at the console with the stuff. It says one seat. There was like one seat temple. Like I don't know. Whatever.
Generated. One seat temple generated though.
All right. Well.
Yeah, we found
I'm
this.
All right.
New.
I need
text
to.
Text document. It's called
I have a sponge. I'm gonna see what else I can get. Prepare myself for the long trek across. Thing. What do I need for night vision?
What?
What do I need for night vision?
What do you mean?
What do I need for night vision?
What do you mean?
Potions. What?
Oh, I don't know.
Crap. Wrong one. All right. Why'd you leave? Oh, do I have any leather?
I just regenerated.
I have a leather.
I was making sure that that wasn't mine. Because I don't know where mine is. No, it wasn't far.
Where should I put this? Alright, let's put it right here.
What is this?
What?
The thing you place on top of your chest.
What?
This.
You're invisible. There you are. This thingy?
Yeah.
That's a clock.
It is?
What thing? The thing, the item frame?
Can you... No. Like, on top of it. Yeah, like above the chest.
Above the chest, there's an item frame holding a clock.
Really?
Yeah. What do you see?
Break it and place it back, please. Did you break the item frame, too?
Oh, you got them both.
That's weird.
What?
Forge does not support item frames.
Well, I don't care. Just, hey, I need that. And I need my clock, too.
Oh, I take clock. Yeah, it's like a pink and black box. It's weird.
Mm.
Yeah, I realized I was going the wrong direction anyway.
For what?
Looking for my temple.
Hmm. I'm coming.
Speed.
Just let me,
What?
Alright, let's actually make a few furnaces.
There's speed two.
Alright, let's put this around like this. Alright. Alright, let's I'm not gonna have 8 furnaces, but let's have 2. 2. 2 like that. Have our banners and our and then my head will stay in there. Actually, no. My head shouldn't be in there. It should be in here. Alright, so go ahead and so let's find that diving board and then just head that way. There's our pond. Alright, hey Mitchell.
What?
Can you mark the temple for me?
Mine?
Mine.
The one that I found?
That you said was mine.
Oh, I said if you want it, you can have it.
I want it.
I don't know where it is right now. I'm trying to find
Are
mine.
Are you kidding me?
Well, I have the coordinates. I'm just trying to find mine, though.
Alright. Let's see if I can. Should I just follow this river? Oh, that's what I need to do. I need to create a compass. Or a
found
map.
A peninsula.
A map. What?
Found a peninsula.
Oh. I thought you said it was by a peninsula.
I found a peninsula.
Alright, come on. Let's find that temple. Found it, I think. Did I? Nope. That's just a bunch of dirt.
Whoa. Out of nowhere, a huge spire just comes. Oh my god, it's literally a spire.
What?
This formation I found.
Let's find that freaking temple. I don't know.
It goes
where it is.
All the way to literally a one block point. I'll find mine. I'm not sure about yours.
Some clay there. I don't want that though. Not right now.
You're following a river.
Because rivers normally leads to oceans.
Yeah, there's an ocean like.
There's a nice little. Oh yeah, by the way, you'll find somewhere in past the roofed forest. You'll find like a little island with my banner on it. Let me know if you find that.
And where?
passed the roof forest. Like, there was a small patch of roof forest that it passed, and then in the middle of, like, a oceany lake type thing, there was a small island. It had a dark oak tree, no, two dark oak trees and a regular oak tree.
What? Okay.
All right, we're at 15 minutes.
Hey, Mom. While you're there, get a VGA cable for the monitor. For our old computer. I am.
Alright, so... Where is it?
I'm in the process of trying to spend $60 to convert my VGA monitor into a gaming platform monitor. Both a computer monitor and a Xbox monitor. Bumper cars.
Where's the temple?
I found your temple.
Am I going in the right direction?
It's pretty far away, Andrew.
Alright, well, whatever. I knew it was going to be a long way.
I might have passed it and just kept going. I don't know. This could be mine, too. I don't know.
Did you mark yours?
I was building on mine. I have no idea where it went.
Alright, let's find... Ow! Kind of... Bit of fall damage... No biggie.
Yeah, that one might be mine. I don't know. But like the terrain around it does not look like mine. Yeah, it isn't mine.
Stop with the frickin' texts.
Sorry, I didn't mean
no,
to text
not you.
Sorry, I didn't mean to text.
I'll be right back. I'm back.
I'm on 32 chunk, and I can see both of ours.
So they're 32 chunks apart, or less.
Around there.
There's a nice little island. Holy crap, I could use that. Alright, I have enough wood to make a boat. Boats go faster than walking, right?
Yes.
I'll actually make two.
Negatives 166 63.
Yeah, save the coordinates of both.
I have both of them.
Yeah, and then like put them in as command TPs in the hub.
Phineas and Pep are gonna do it all. Phineas and Pep are gonna do it all.
A cow!
Goes moo!
No, that's literally the first time I've seen a cow in survival. I'm gonna kill it.
Oh no.
Cow tipper! Ow. There's another cow! I'm gonna kill it. Dude, I'm getting like 3 beef and 4 and 2 leather every time. Alright, I'm actually going to try and head towards the sea a bit. Ow. 2 cows. I'm gonna kill them. I wanna kill cows. Hey, we have to do it for survive and thrive. Alright, so... Now what? Yeah, alright. Oh my god, there's another cow. 3 cows. I'm gonna kill them all. This survival has been very violent. They should add a mechanic that, like, other ones get scared away if All right, so crap. All right. Mitchell, am I headed the right way?
I don't know. I'm not even at yours.
I'm lost.
Do you want the coordinates?
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Okay, I'll type them in. I'll just copy and paste.
Nightly quarry's off, correct?
What?
Nightly quarry's off.
Quarry's off, yeah.
I'm taking... Alright, so let's do... Let's find XYZ, so... Alright, let me write it down, actually. I'm gonna write down those coordinates. Them coordinates. 231 67 1128. Alright, so let's find... Okay, so it's that way. And negative X, and I need positive Z. So it's that direction. 3, get rid of that. All right. Let's, Alright. You know what? Let's go a little bit, and then I'll set up camp at midnight. Go as far as I can. Actually, you know what? Let's go by boat. For right now, let's go by boat. How do I control a boat?
Oh my god, Andrew.
Whoa. Kind of stuck here. Okay, so going by boat isn't the best thing. Screw it. Swim now, Shimani Man. Alright, so yeah, let's just stick to land for now, because the boat controls suck. Alright, so there's a nice place that I can camp out. Right inside here, actually. Let's camp out right in here. Let's take out our pickaxe, mine out some of that coal earlier. I don't know why that's so light there, but... Alright. Hmm. Go fishing. Found fish. Can I cook clownfish?
Cook clownfish?
Yeah.
La. I don't know.
Whoa, bunch of squids just spawned.
This is one way to do it. So I'm stacking sand.
Come on, give me something good. Something other than fish. Give me some sort of treasure. Like a name tag or something. Nothing was there. Moon sitting over there. Yeah, I got Optifine.
What?
I tell my viewers because I got Optifine because I'm zoomed in on my bobber. Come on. One more. Come on. That sucks. Alright, well, I'll cook those later. Alright, start ahead in the right direction. Positive Z, negative X. Oh. Right around this area. Hey, you okay over there? Like, are you doing anything?
Yeah.
What you doing? Oh, now I can get... Okay, that's it. I need wool. And the mutton's just a bonus. Can you craft saddles?
Huh? No, you can't. You have to find them.
Yet? You can't do that yet?
No.
Should be able to by now. I don't want a feather right now. Alright. I think I'm going in the right now. Oh, I don't want to drop.
Damn.
This. Whoa. What? Crap, I am low on space. Let's get rid of clownfish. The mutton. I like to keep an empty inventory. But the clock will... Clock will stay. My god. I'm just gonna keep my sword out. That's... Because you can never have enough wool.
Fuck you.
Mitchell? What's going on?
Nothing.
Alright, let's... So if I keep going in, keep going towards it, will I see my base first or yours?
Yours.
Alright, sheep. Cows are very lucky, but sheep are not.
Man.
Hi, cow. Here's the old music. Holy crap, you weren't joking when you said this was gonna be a long way. Alright. Picking up a lot of materials on the way though. Sugarcane? Found a 4-tall sugarcane. Never seen that. Ever. Unless it was built.
That wasn't me.
Just keep going this way. Close. 275. So the it's one. I passed it. Two. I passed it. I'm just gonna keep that up.
Cool.
Alright, let's do... get to the exposition first. I am going to raid the... I'm gonna get past the water temple. And then... well, I'll get past the water temple. Then I'll get home, and then I'll end the recording. For now. Where are we going? So... alright. Sugarcane right here. Grab some of that. Cows. Never gonna have meat. Snowy false. Mitchell, what happened? Did you lag out or something?
No, I just... it's lying to me.
Alright.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Okay, 1128. So let's keep going this way. Should come up to... alright, well... kill these cows and then I'll go back to... 1128. Come on. Thank you for the coordinates.
Did you find it?
No, I didn't find it, but I'm about to. Alright. So...
okay, so...
so it's 200 blocks that way. Turn off coordinates for now. I found a little tunnel. Found a little cave thingy. Now how the hell am I gonna get back? That's the real question.
I don't know.
Alright, let's see here. Okay, where am I at? Block 331. So it's 100 blocks that way. Mitchell, you there? I'll be right back.
That was really bad.
Yeah, that is true. Alright, I'm back. And I don't have any night vision. But... I see the temple.
Watch it be mine, like, god damn it.
Nah, it's mine. I wish I could drain everything around it, like this entire ocean. Yeah. Alright, let's go up. Phil, what's that?
Nothing. Huh. I meant to say slash Phil.
What's that do?
Nothing.
That didn't do crap. Come on.
So it's negative Z.
Z. Please tell me. No. I need an air hole.
There is none. You're dead.
No, I got one. I need There is a command that I can drain with command box, isn't there?
No.
I should be able to. Crap. I'm below it. That's so cool. I really wish I could just drain it.
That's for air.
Oh, that's for air?
Yeah, you can just place it down and it'll give you an air bubble.
Alright. I'll try it. Oh. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Okay.
I get better frames when I'm on the fullest chunks. How many FPS do you have right now?
10.
Huh.
Thank you.
Oh, crap.
There's nothing in here.
Oh, no. I didn't do it.
I need to swim up.
Oh, I didn't do that right.
I need silk touch, dang it.
What? Oh, crap, it replaced its own. Oh, my God.
There is a trench. Oh my.
This server.
That's a dead end. That's the entrance. It's gotta be in here somewhere. It's not down. That actually works though. The come on, where? Thank God I have Depth Strider. Where? Alright, let's go ahead. Actually, let's go on top. Oh my God, I'm so
crazy. Oh no.
What?
Oh, nothing.
Okay. There's another level. It's empty. Air bubble. Whew. All right. Let's. What did this do? Does this go to like a secret room? Well, go back up. Wait a minute. Darn near me. Where? Alright. So I know there's a few gold blocks around here. Can't find it.
Yeah, I just found out block updates don't happen unless you have like a beast computer with with 13 chunks or
block 13, updates.
32 chunks when you have that enabled.
What?
You know how you had 32 block chunks and it wouldn't load anything?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was on that and it wouldn't load anything either.
Alright, I can't. Do you know where the gold is located?
What?
The gold. In every temple there's like a little bit of gold and some sponge.
Well, I know where the sponge is located, but
oh, where?
Man, I had my freaking. One second, I have to find it.
Right. Find it in your temple and tell me where it is.
Mitchell.
Oh, God. Thank God I went to an air bubble station. Dang. Alright. Where is it? Oh, the water's going down.
Have you heard of Surprise Symphony?
Surprise Symphony, what?
It's like very soothing and that like blares and
Yeah. The kind of like the that. Portal one.
Da 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 da.
Okay.
Yeah, it's hilarious. It's in the yellow book, actually.
What yellow book?
In the yellow book that Mr. What's his name?
I'm just gonna see if I can float to the top.
What's your music teacher's name again?
Mr. Sullivan.
Mr. Sullivan, yeah. I was thinking of his actual name.
Matt?
Yeah. I was like, M. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, there's a cave nearby. Hate that sound. Alright, I'm just gonna sit in this boat until Mitchell finds something out. I'll cut. Alright. Regain my What? I found something. Found a bunch of new rooms. And none of which are the gold room. What? Give me the air bubble. There we go. Good. Good Minecraft. Find some of that. I found a tower of prismarine lanterns, and I can't screw it. Oh, that does nothing. I wonder if does the things on the side mean anything?
No, I don't think so.
Oh god. I'm gonna die. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Whew. That was close. I had one bubble left. Hey, I made an air pocket.
Did you use a torch that I gave you?
No, I found an actual, okay. I thought the place was... This part of the place wasn't flooded. Wait a minute. What? Fine. This is a huge maze. I've hit the... I hit the exit to know enough to know my way out. What did I just find? I just found the biggest room in the entire temple.
What?
I literally found the bottom of the temple. Stuff inside.
I heard Mr. Sullivan cussed at you.
He didn't. What? Oh.
Cussed in the middle class.
Jokingly.
Yeah, I know. But I know. Did he say anything when I left?
What do you mean?
Like, on the first day?
No, not really.
Like, when he was calling attendance?
No, because a lot of people left.
Well, I wouldn't be surprised.
Oh, God.
Okay, so... Now I gotta look back at those coordinates.
This is so
negative
weird.
X.
I think I spent more time exploring this thing than I have finding it. Well, maybe not, but... Let us see. Wait a minute, there's steps here. Oh, that's a hole.
The steps, yeah, it's a hole.
I got excited. I really want to find that gold. And considering this is a survival series, and I found the bottom of the frickin' temple. Like, literally, like, I'm under it. Oh, God. This is bad. I'm under the freaking temple. What are you typing in?
Nothing.
Stuff. Come on. Where is the freaking reward? Where is it? Mitchell, where did you find the sponge?
Creative.
You suck.
I mean, I said I don't know. Plus, it's wet, so it wouldn't matter.
I can dry it out.
I know, but whatever.
Oh, God. What? Created another air pocket. I don't understand anymore. I came all the way here just for nothing. There was no reward, nothing. And this... Yep, drilled into the side of the temple again.
Stop breathing sharply in. That's how it sounds every single time.
Sorry.
You did it again!
Air pocket. There is absolutely nothing in that temple. Nothing.
Nothing.
Shut up. Sorry. You know what I'm gonna do?
What?
I'm still gonna mark it. Another territory claimed in the name of Master Wookiee. Now where the hell's my house? All I got on this trip was a few fish and some coal. What the heck? That's all I got on this trip. And lost. I also got lost.
Nice job, Master Wookiee. Nice job.
Well, maybe the sea will give me something. Some. You died.
Oh crap, I'm here. Here again. Okay, so.
A freaking fish. I'll be right back.
Hello, sir.
Ah. What the I'm in cinematic mode. Hi.
Would you like a command block to Master Wookiee's house.
Is it a complimentary command block?
No!
I have to pay shit?
No!
Then it's not, then it's complimentary.
You have to pay air.
I don't have any air. Whatever.
It's in your lungs. Okay. Here you go. Dang. Oh, crap. There you go.
Whoa. Chunks! Whoa! Alrighty then.
Welcome back.
Welcome back. Nice one, Mitchell.
I have to open back up my notepad and try to find my. My MyC temple at. Okay, so TP, Mitchell Crazy Eye.
Hey, mine is the one with the flag thing.
6-6. Okay. Well, I still have your coordinates, so. Like, the night vision went on, and it was all bad. I'm like, that's
cool. Are you recording that?
No.
You suck. You don't record enough, Mitchell.
Shut up, man.
You never record enough.
I have Gary's mod to upload tonight, so shut up.
You have Gary's mod to upload tonight.
Yeah, I have Gary's mod edited and ready to upload. I just didn't.
How much time does it take up to edit a video? God dang.
Well, no, it didn't take too long, I just didn't upload. Hello, sir! I have accidentally triggered your command block.
Hey, there's something called knocking. Put it back. Oh, what the hell? What the fuck? I have penises.
I knocked. As...
How the heck? What do you want? What do you want? What the fuck?
I'm selling crap!
What are you selling?
Anything you need! Sorry, sir! I don't have porno mags!
Do you sell
bills. Bill Nye the Science Guys.
No, I said builds.
I sell.
Will you build? Will you build something for me?
Bills Nye the Science Guy.
No, will you build something for me?
No.
Why not?
No.
Give me. Build something for me.
No.
Build something for me.
No!
Why not?
No!
Why not?
No!
Mitchell, you're gonna tell me why not?
No!
No! Are you?
No.
You suck. Are you gonna tell me why not?
I'm working on this.
Shit. Should I... Too hot. Dang. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Don't believe me, just watch.
No, I'm not watching.
Alright, so let's...
Don't believe me, just watch.
No! No, I don't wanna... Oh.
Ooh.
Mommy.
Mommy, oh my god.
That's very nice of you to, show me those,
very nice, Mommy. Thank you.
Those, two,
Thank you very much,
two,
Mommy.
You ruined my childhood, Mommy. I hit puberty 2 years early.
Power protection, knockback.
Set block.
Efficiency. Smite and unbreaking.
Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just don't believe me, just don't believe. How did this happen to me?
Damn, that's a lot. That's a lot of enchant. That's a lot of enchantments.
Don't believe me, just watch! I'm gonna be a high pitched Arnold Schwarzenegger. High pitched Arnold Schwarzenegger. Oh wait.
Oh my god!
It's hard. Don't believe me, just watch.
Mitchell.
That fell off.
No, I don't want the Bane of Arthropods in that one. What's this one? I don't want any sort of Bane of Arthropods.
Why not?
I don't want a freaking Bane of Arthropods.
Why not? Why not, Andrew?
Fucking Bane of Arthropods.
Why not?
Saturday night, da-da-da-da. Don't believe me, just watch.
Saturday night, and I'm all alone. I don't need friends. I can party on my own.
What was that from? That's actually a good rap. Did you make that up?
Yep.
I think you and I should have a rap battle. Why don't you and I have a rap battle? Actually, I'm going to put all my survival stuff away. Well, that'll do it for today. I'm Master Rookie saying good night and peace out.